thank you for joining us today for our online Remembrance Sunday service for the Leaden Veil benefit. Thank you for staying at home and keeping safe. And thank you for taking the time to remember. The service will continue like any other Remembrance Day service with little introduction. If at the 11 o'clock silence, you would please make your way to your door and we will all stand on our doorsteps in solidarity and remembrance. Remember before God and commend to his sure keeping those who have died for their country in war, those who have dedicated their lives to their country and to what they believe to be just and right, those whom we knew and whose memory we treasure, and all who have lived and died in the service of humanity. In memory of the men of this parish who fell during the Great War, 1914 to 1918. Major M. C. Albright, Private G. Alsop, Private T. Avril, Private W. Chamberlain, Private F. Casemore, Labour Corps A. J. Coutmeadow, A. B. J. E. Jones, Private E. Mitchin, Private A. E. Morris, Private W. H. Richardson, Private G. Tandy, Lance Corporal R. H. Watkins, and those who fell 1939 to 1945, W. H. Deering, J. B. Russell, H. Haynes, T. A. Taylor.
Charles Arnold, Herbert Arnold, Arthur Atwood, Charles Barrett, Roland Barrett, Albert Davis, Samuel Dobbins, William Drew, Richard Elton, Archie Gittings, John Gilding, Evan Payne, Albert Phillips, William Robinson, William Sandford, William Skillern, Edward Slade, Fred Spears, George Spears, Thomas Voice, Thomas Westbury, Arthur Young, Edgar Bailey, Hubert Jones, Sidney Mumby, Thomas Friday.
Names of those who fell in the First World War, 1914 to 1918. Second Lieutenant W. A. Morgan, Sergeant S. Pitt, Sergeant H. Rickards, Lance Corporal F. Morgan, Private G. Brassington, Private E. Carter, Driver A. Charles, Steward A. Jacks, Privates W. Jacks, A. Priddy, E. Rickards, P. Rickards, G. Tilling, and W. T. Turner.
Henry Charles Jones, Frederick Dyer, Frank Manns, Colin Robert Morley, William Alfred Hodges, Benjamin Lane, Samuel Kirby, Alfred Manns, Hubert Powell.
Knowles, Frederick H. Bayliss, William Henry Cox, Arthur John Little, John Lode, Arthur E. Merrick, Thomas James Merrick, DSO, MC, Croix de Guerre, Alec M. Williams.
The Great War, 1914 to 1919. John Spencer Rushcombe Unstis, Arthur Robert Bean, James Alfred Brooke, Thomas John Brooke, Harold John Cleeton, Reuben Crokey, Dudley Alan Dyer, Harold Harris Edwards, William James Fry, Alfred Hardman, Edwin Hardman, Walter Hardman, Robert Hawkins, Dennis Hill, Frank Hill, Frederick John Hill, Arthur Robert Hodges, Edwin Haller, Reginald James Hutchins, Edward J. James, Alfred John Jones, Thomas Henry Jones, Albert John Mayo, Charles Mayo, Stanley Mayo, Lewis Noble, William Palmer, Thomas Isaac Probert, A. M. Taylor, George Webb, Jack W. Williams, James Allen Winter. 1939-1945. Richard Norman Bennion, Roger Miles Gidlow Jackson, Robert Kitchener Hodges, Ralph Vincent Jennings, Thomas Howard Johns, Robert John Jones, Norman Arthur Pullin, Reuben Watkins, Stanley J. Watkins, Morris Hubert Widows.
George Burlow, Gloucestershire Regiment, Aubers Ridge, France, the Second Battle of Artois, 9th of May, 1915. William George Allsop, HMS Defence, Royal Navy, Battle of Jutland, 31st of May, 1916. Frederick Thomas Layton, Royal Gloucestershire Hussars, taken prisoner at Katia, 23rd of April, 1916, died in Damascus, Syria, 20th of June, 1916. Ernest George Sidney Shale, Australian Imperial Force, Courcelay, France, part of the Battle of the Somme, 29th of August, 1916. William Albert Allen Balcott, Gloucestershire Regiment, Warlencourt, France, Battle of the Somme, 4th of November, 1916. Henry James Lane, Somerset Light Infantry, Bethune, France, part of the Battle of Lies, 29th of June, 1918. James Stephen Savagar, Worcestershire Regiment, Ypres, Belgium, part of the final advance on Flanders, 29th of September, 1918. Ernest Harold Lane, King's Shropshire Light Infantry, Bertin, France, Battle of Cambrai, 23rd of October, 1918. Frank Philpotts, Royal Engineers, Welsh Division, Picardy, Battle of Sombray, France, part of the final advance on Picardy, 1st of November, 1918.
They shall not grow old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them.
Sunday, we pray for those who gave their lives to protect others, not just their own countrymen, but all those in the path of evil, suffering persecution and death. We pray also for those who fought and survived, but carry the unseen scars of those who witness horror. Lord, we pray for forgiveness for those who were led astray by evil. In the Second World War, persecution fell upon those who were considered different, and today the world is divided by differences just the same. We pray that you will help us all to see the soul beneath the skin, so that the whole world can put aside race and creed and share your love as one people. Lord, we are fighting a strange battle in the present day, here in this peaceful parish, but the enemy is unseen. Give us strength, Lord, to endure the uncertainty, the separation from loved ones, the fear of the future. Help us to remain strong for our families and friends, supporting one another and finding comfort in the knowledge of your unchanging love. Amen.
Christ, the Good Shepherd, who laid down his life for the sheep, draw you and all who hear his voice to be one flock within one fold. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.